Good evening, good afternoon, wherever you may be. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Notice how things are much different because I've switched back to OBS when originally I was using Streamlabs because of technical issues when it came down to the gameplay experience I'm sure you're aware of. Anyway, I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Cluckin Bell Farm Raid DLC. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough episode 2 of the recently downloaded DLC, which was on March 7th, which was about a few days ago on Thursday when the update came. So I'm giving it a try using OBS again. And before we begin, if you haven't followed me, if you are not subscribing to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, please do so by following and subscribing. I know, right? So, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Cluckin Bell Farm Raid. Here we go. Just got kicked out for idle, so I'm just gonna get in a friends only. I want to thank everyone for following me on my channel so far through Twitch and also through YouTube. So hopefully the presentation's gonna be much better because it was chaotic from the last stream that I actually had to cancel. But at least the frame rate will be much better this time around. But you know me, I don't do public lobbies, so I'm gonna get out of that. So far, so good. So, what this DLC entails is Vincent, who was in the Diamond Casino DLC, he is now a member of the LSPD, the Vespucci. He's a cop, but he's doing errand work. And he's seen corruption happening right before his eyes.
So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle. We'll need to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start?
So, it's concealed weapons or hit and run. Let's try hit and run first. Let's see if I can find any available friends. Because for some of these missions, even though you could play by yourself, they can be a point there where you may have to have an extra hand, an extra gun. The more the merrier. Let's see if I can Oh, nobody else is playing. Ah, unfortunate. Looks like it's just gonna be me. So this one, I'm gonna steal a getaway vehicle.
Okay, possible getaway vehicles at these three locations. I'm sending surveillance images to you. These are our potential targets.
Into my game screen.
I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluckin Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice, as always, is yours.
Hey, you my dude, right?
It's gonna be a choice between A and B. Which is closer? I'll say A.
Okay, we got three cars from three gangs, but you only need one to get away from the Cluckin Bell factory. Though all these cars differ in quality, you can safely assume all of these locations will have men with guns on standby. A, be prepared to deal with any so-called fuck shit.
Frame rates intact. Unlike when I was using Streamlabs, I've been running into some chaotic graphical issues since I've got a low-end video card. So I'm just gonna stick with OBS here on out. Hopefully I can get somebody to follow or come into my stream. That'll be great. Especially with all the stuff I just did. Unfortunately, you cannot use service vehicles when you're working with Vincent. Which means I can't call for my Sparrow, I can't use the MOC, I can't use the Avenger, or whatever. Practically have to approach by vehicle. You can't even use a plane, a jet, or anything. I guess they want to make this as realistic as possible. So you can't even use your oppressor if you have one.
Ocean felons we have here in southern San Andreas. These individuals are not as established as the other targets on our list, so we shouldn't expect any serious trouble.
So depending on the three possible locations, Vincent will give you a heads up on some intel on each criminal organization that you're going to be boosting unmarked weapons and a getaway vehicle from. Of difficulty based on which one you choose. I'm going with A, so it's some low end criminals that are just small potatoes, so vehicle grab.
Honestly,
would be
I'm surprised
easy
to find this gang in this neck of the woods. This whole area is run by the Lost MC.
The Lost MC. Slipping.
Anyway, can you see the vehicle? They'll likely have it stored somewhere secure. Look for a garage and find a way inside. It shouldn't be hard to break into.
had to get my glasses because I'm nearsighted. Maybe over here. Look for anything like a garage or something. Like a bicycle. So I'm out in possibly Stab City, which is Lost MC Turf. So this whole surrounding area, maybe over here. Okay, I think this is where they are.
Hey, Vergon, I want to tell you something. Cerote! Ah! Marero!
Myra and these nuts. Whenever possible, use cover and be sure to armor up.
There's nowhere to run. La mara para siempre.
No matter how precision you are when it comes to taking down groups, you still can get shot.
Just a
don't even think about using God mode. Catch this.
Everybody get out. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck, I'm out of ammo. You're fucking dead.
I got destroyed a piece
of stuff. Everybody stay covered, look out. Oh, fuck that shit.
There, found it. Found it!
Oh man, we got the homie down! You're dead now, fuckers!
You sure about that?
Fuck you!
I'm sure you're dead! Let's go grab the ride. Somebody's in there trying to guard it. Well, ain't gonna do them any good.
Get the fuck out of here.
Make me.
La Mara Rifa!
I rip on these nuts. Ooh, this is a perfect vehicle.
Here's a garage where we can store the car for now.
But they're gonna send some retaliation forces. Some enforcers out of my ass, so I wanna be prepared. So I got these here sticky bombs. Here they come. When I see the blips, the red blips on the radar, then I'll know they're coming to get me. Purchases, I just boosted
excellent
their ride.
Choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. You will be appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back.
Boom!
If you ever come back, for example, to steal all their weapons and gear.
It hurts, don't it? Bye, suckers. You better fix it up with the Los Santos Customs, because the windows just got shot out. At least the tires are bulletproof, though. Here they come. Come more of these schmucks. Here they come. Hey, buddy. Catch this. Yep, ran him over. Okay, here's more of these dipshits. Oh shit, now they're coming from behind. They keep moving. These fuckers won't let up. Yep, I don't think I'm gonna go get the other vehicles to diversify my selection and strategy when it comes to doing this robbery. Ah, damn it. I think I'm dead. Oh, shit. Oh, what a horrible way to spawn. That wasn't a nice thing to say. Damn it.
damn it. Gotta go.
Arriba!
Close one. I thought I would have lost the vehicle.
Haha! Can't believe you fell for that shit.
Oh shit. I thought I would have lost that vehicle. Oh man, you're right behind me. Gotta go to the mine shop quickly. Straight away. Think I lost them this time. After this, I'm gonna have to top up on ammo and armor and snacks as well. Because next will be concealed weapons. Unmarked concealed weapons.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
That. So this is a stash vehicle. Nothing special. Just something to get away in. Message Vincent.
Unless you want to go after another option.
Nope.
Message me to confirm that's the vehicle you want to use.
This is the vehicle I'm going to use for the Cluckin raid finale.
perfectly sound getaway vehicle. All that's left to do is leave the area inconspicuously.
Done. I can go inside and purchase some ammo. Okay, good. Well done.
Okay, at the very least, you have a ride out of the area should things go south. Next, let's get you the firepower necessary to handle any confrontations you'll encounter in the line of duty.
So, since for the Cluckinville farm raid, I'm gonna have to source some unmarked weapons, which means we can't use ours and risk getting traced. I just ran over a porter, John. That's funny. Yeah, guy's taking a smartphone vid. That's probably raw sewage leaking out of it.
All right then.
Imagine if an actual vehicle ran into a porter, John. It will stink for days, no matter if you give it a good washing or not. Because it's going to have that after stench that's going to linger. No, it wasn't a porter, John. I'm gonna stop and give my avatar a hairdo. That's an awkward way to park.
Why, hello there. Have a seat. What do you have in mind?
A makeover. No. Hell no. No. Wish there was a much more diverse range of hairstyles.
There it is, I think.
Yep, that'll do. Get some highlights.
Thanks for stopping by. Oh, better get the cleaner. Better get the maid.
Ah, madam, what can I do for you?
She's doing that. I guess I'll check on the lucky wheel. I already have this vehicle, so I definitely don't necessarily need a winner.
Player out. You're invited to indulge in an elegant world-class gaming experience.
Thank you.
you another bump, man.
I'm gonna respawn at my CEO building. Like she's shot, right?
Looking good, boss. Hello? What do you need? Go for it. I guess you get a collection like this when you're the majority shareholder. No problem. Your personal vehicle's on its way.
I'm gonna try with my Torador, which is a weaponized vehicle. Hopefully I get to use it in the something called farm brain practice. There's no screen tearing. Plus the vehicle is amphibious, which is the best part in addition to the weapons. See, I can invite anybody. Unless they're all doing the DLC though. No. Unless they're doing the DLC though. Some good old events in the game.
Yoga's for chavalas. I'd rather hit the weights any day.
Whatever.
All right, let's make sure you have the appropriate gear to infiltrate the factory. And of course, weapons to defend yourself once you're in there. We'll be using the same MO as we did for the car, stealing from a gang. That way, if it's traced, it won't lead back to us.
Allow 2 minutes in case anyone wants to join. All right, come on in. That'll work.
Should be coming through now. These are our targets. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today we're gonna confiscate.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks.
Can't
we don't
wait,
want
later,
anyone
babe.
At the Cluckin Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. Take note, these groups are the same criminal elements you may have visited in search of a getaway vehicle. If you wish, you can return to the people you've already inconvenienced. But be careful. This time, they'll be on alert.
Yeah, hello. You know you're right, honey.
Aight, I'll get back to work.
Who your father was.
It's critical that we acquire the weapons and the getaway vehicle on separate occasions. If all the equipment used to raid the factory was stolen at the same time.
He came down from heaven and gave your mama the whip.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
So, fortunately, I can't use my weaponized vehicle, which is bullshit. Switch my. But here we're heading to steal some weapons.
Oh no, my car!
A small fish, they are ruthless. Not to mention your recent encounter with them. They will be ready for any return visits, especially if their weapons are the target.
Just up the road. Oh, I see them. Bagos. Gotta search the trunk.
La maravunta arriba! Don't forget it, puto! Maldito pedazo!
Maravunta grande! So you're going after these guys again? They are going to be extremely irritated.
Yeah, well, fuck them.
Oye, retirémonos, move back! Vámonos a la mierda, mae! Vámonos a la mierda!
They will be understandably furious. I advise you to not reduce your speed.
I'm my avatar is a female. I don't know about cojones.
Hey, asshole!
Don't want to bump them! Marero! I'm in the same gang with that shit. You come at me with a wrench? You were gonna bring a wrench to a gunfight? A pipe wrench to a gunfight? Stupid. Oh yeah.
Fuck you up!
explosive rounds. You know who you're fucking with.
You're fucking dead! Yeah, you're fucked now, puto! Fuck you!
I'm what? You won't bring a lot of armor.
Hey, cabrones!
Son of a bitch!
Cabron?
Maldito pedazo de mierda.
Who you calling weak? Now I'm gonna steal a bag of gear. I think that's it.
Cabron?
Or just some money that needs up. I see you. You're not slick.
Maldito pedazo de mierda.
Who you calling shit? Where do I find a bag of gear? Right in one of the vehicles, see? What's this? Legalize.
Green stuff.
See if there's any more rides. Entertain the stash there. Aaron is expecting. I sent him an invite earlier, but now he's joining late. Maybe the cars will respond. Hopefully it's the enemies, not the enemies with it. Or I'll just come right back. Yeah, I'll come right back. Grab some gear. Let's boost some gear. She's closer. Okay, now I got it. Good. It's an easy tip. Go to a different location. No, I don't want to go all that way either. Damn, I blew myself up.
Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
Yeah, you don't want any of this smoke, sucker. More of these assholes are coming. Trying to creep up on me and shit. Oh wait, I'm the lobby host. So maybe I'm gonna try to reinvite him again.
What you carrying lately?
Got pretty much everything in here.
So, this is my, agency, which came with the contract DLC a few years back, where you get to help Dr. Dre get back his
music. I'll be here if you need anything.
I've actually had a machinima of this DLC. You can watch on my YouTube channel through the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube channel. And you'll be pleased to know that I finally got able to release some more machinima, so I'm going to be doing some more content creation again, apart from streaming. So be on the lookout for that. Because I had some technical issues previously, but it turned out it was a dead file. But the Rockstar editor on my end still works.
Hey, let me know if you have any questions.
Because previously, several months ago, I've had issues with it, and I feared that because it ended up crashing the game. But now that's been resolved. Because I have some unfinished machinima to make. Just replenishing my goods. More importantly, my armor. Parachute. Reserve parachute. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Stay strapped.
What the hell? How do you get that in there? Never mind, I won't ask. I can join my organization, Hustlers Limited.
Looking good, boss.
Follow me.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
I'm in a public lobby, as you can tell.
Every Thursday, Rockstar Games Network goes with a new update for GTA Online. And they're only limited for like 1 week until like, in this case for me, Thursday, 5 a.m. Eastern.
All right, sending you the target coordinates now. surveillance images of the gangs we're hitting. Get a good look.
Shit!
As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options, determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences, and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluckin Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. Be advised, these are the same groups you may have recently encountered in your search for a getaway vehicle. If you return to the victims of that particular death, be prepared. They'll be on high alert this time. Even though these guys are small fish, they are ruthless. Not to mention your recent encounter with them. They will be ready for any return visits, especially if their weapons are the target. It's critical that we acquire the weapons and the getaway vehicle on separate occasions. If all the equipment used to raid the factory was stolen at the same time, it'd be much more likely the police would smell a rat and trace it all back to us. Do not underestimate how much you have fucked their shit up. They'll be right behind you. So you're going after these guys again. They are going to be extremely irritated.
Fuck them. That's the name of the organization. Marabunta.
This isn't some disordered gang off the street. This is a meticulously constructed militia that the LSPD would be afraid to mess with. But if you have the courage to target their equipment, you'll find yourself with an impressive loadout. They're on to you. Expect some serious pushback.
Bye, sucker. Ooh, roasted.
Now that's a fire.
Let's go, man. What I just can get like a helicopter or something. Okay, let's get all this stuff in. Works for me. Let's get on that ship. This is gonna be the toughest one here. It's gonna be on a cruise ship. Alright, let's do it then. Send a text. Oh, sorry, never mind. Traveling style. And if you are enjoying this stream and you like the content I'm bringing you, please feel free to follow, like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. The 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be continuing to produce more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Online, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. And if you like to contribute to the Outlaw, I do have a Patreon listed in the description. I would appreciate that as well. Now, on with the stream.
With this gang status in these parts, seems their gear and weapons are positively adequate. Along with their security.
Let's get these motherfuckers.
They see you. Get ready for some serious resistance.
This one makes some excellent machinima. Now let's go get the gear.
Surrender!
Surrender we won't.
You dick. Asshole.
I heard that. Must be above.
Come on! Fuck you!
Most challenging, most rewarding option here.
You dick!
You had my ass.
You piece of shit. Duh! It doesn't hit. It doesn't been fucking hit. Reloading. Find some cover.
Take that, sucker. You jive ass sucker. Hello. Oh, right in this room right here. Don't mind if I do.
There should be both weapons and gear at these locations.
I got it. Don't even think about getting up, bitch. Go get that shit. Somewhere in here. I just know it. Well, you got it? Oh, wait. No, you don't. Get the unmarked weapons. Somewhere around... Unmarked weapons. Where the fuck are they? Oh, must be here. Not in the bathroom. Oh, right here. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Perfect place for them. I'm gonna take them. Let's have them. Got them. Okay, let's go.
These targets should have an ample supply of weapons and gear.
All right, let's go.
Well done. Take everything you've procured to the lockup. Only one more step before we set our sights on the Cluckin Bell factory. And you've already convinced me that in another life, you were a member of Noose. You rate gang compounds better than most of my peers.
Bring the cop over here. Land it. All right. Wait for me. All right, let's go. Moving now. Everything. We want everything. Hold on. Okay, now we do the confirmation.
You have yet to disappoint.
One thing from Burger Shop, up in Adam Burger.
So I'm probably going to go till 6 o'clock with this stream. Probably got separated, but it's okay.
Oh dear.
Necessary to take on a Cluckin Bell factory overrun by the cartel. I'll line up our next move.
This is a full lobby.
Bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
You got that right. I'm getting out of this crazy ass chaotic life. Oh shit. Murking everybody in that lobby.
She's insane.
No way!
Hey, so I understand that your MO is up to
you,
but there are steps you can take to ensure the element of surprise is on your side. Introducing a little chaos into the cartel supply line is one of them. If you do, they'll assume your arrival on the train is just an unscheduled delivery. And if nothing else, the looks on their faces will be highly amusing.
Set up this organized crime. So we might knock it out in this whole stream. Let's do this. This is the last piece before we do pull off the actual raid. So let's get it. Let's get it.
Time to hit up the Cluckin Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way.
You get them strolling. What you got? This car is fucking shitty. In fact, about I'll blow it up. It's a fucking eyesore. I'll blow it up. As soon as we get out of the way.
Alright, the time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when our unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, they just wave it through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. Our secondary objective is to find a key card that'll allow us access to the factory's restricted areas.
That one.
Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That could come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks.
Yeah, let's do that. The ladder. Hey, wasn't this car red? So the payout is expected to be somewhere probably close to $1 million. Cause I'm trying to get that
Bravado
Gauntlet.
I found a schedule on it.
Police
that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. Only works on train signals? No way! This is some multi-purpose apparatus. Be forewarned, they'll know we've infiltrated their system, and they won't let us slide.
Yeah, screw them.
Damn, data's incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. If you see a uniform, take it. Might as well buy some time by playing the part. Plus, it's a rare chance to express your theatrical side.
Puta madre!
And done. We've got what we need.
Run up on the cartel boys.
Warning, their collaboration is at the garage. They won't suspect this is part of a coordinated attack. They'll just assume it's another day in Los Santos.
Only gonna rob the shit out of him. Get your best gun.
Sabotage the trucks, find the key card, wipe the CCTV, and get
grab
out.
Some uniforms,
that
too.
That way the cartel won't see you coming. Now you can blow up the trucks and do this the old-fashioned way, but the cartel will find out, and trust me, they'll be waiting for you in the factory. I recommend you keep your head down.
Go before you jump.
Where you gonna go?
I'm reloading.
Careful, don't destroy yourselves. Assholes are shooting at me. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Ooh, damn, one shot, Johnny.
Hey, you in the wrong side of town, you better get the fuck out of here.
After we get what we came for, we're out of your way. Dickweed.
Get down!
Boxes, lockers. You could search them for key cards if you got a way to break them open.
Okay, what do we got here? Got them all? Okay. Go to work. Oh, we found a key. Key card. Still on turn, just got some bread in here.
Time to move. If the operation's on to you, we need to act.
Okay, okay. Damn, I won't do that again. Taking whatever we get can get our hands on. Give me that guap. Thank you.
cartel's radar now, so we gotta strike and strike hard. I'll be in touch, so be ready.
Go to the agency. Here they come. All we gotta do is get our gear, and we're good. So we'll just go to ammunition.
Sometimes in the field, we meet the unexpected. And at that point, one must abandon all subtlety and get the job done. I pass no judgment for that. Though in this case, it does mean the cartel will be ready for you when you return for the raid.
Yes, your fucking car.
Whoa! I don't keep a record of purchases.
All right. Let's start it up. This is it.
Pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Cluckin Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
Yep, we're about to. Finale, scene of the crime. Here we go. This is your final assignment. It's time to take down the cartel cop coalition. The train's waiting to take you to the factory. And remember, they know we're coming. So let's make sure we surpass all their expectations and fuck them up industriously. Alright, let's do this. This is it, the home stretch of the Cluckin Bell Farm raid. Here on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I don't know what to expect, but I kinda expect that we're gonna go through some heavy gunfire.
It all culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck your shit up, regardless.
He's hit! Help him! Oh, you!
They're not gonna cease fighting, so don't lose focus on the targets. Some of you should go after the narcotics, and the rest of you should clear any safe in the factory. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you require. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
Trying to run up on me, sucker? I don't think so. Drop them and pop them and drop them. Pop them and drop them. Pop them, drop them. Pop them, drop them.
They got a big one.
Man, fuck your homies.
The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement.
Get in.
You got eyes on the product. Don't hold back.
steal the prize. Load up. Steal the cocaine. I'm gonna take a couple of joints with me too. For my friends. What? Where you at? Gotta get to right where you are. Where the action is. Get this. It's only clear thing you're gonna get is lead poisoning.
As a chicken factory, one would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
You're gonna fucking die! All right, homies, let's go. Let's take care of this.
All right, you asshole.
Jesus Cristo!
The office alarm's been triggered.
Where the fuck you are?
That bitch.
Aquí estoy.
Throughout this whole area. Oh, there's a key.
Where you from, huh?
Mi vida, vago! Chingate ya! That's it. Nowhere to escape now.
I'm a female.
Hijo de puta madre. Holy shit!
Give me that crowbar. Let's undo these crates. Got the party favors. By the way, I don't condone drug use. Just don't get it twisted. Go get the bread.
Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code?
Okay, more of these assholes are coming.
The code to the safe should be on the hacking device.
Te voy a asesinar!
Stash car. Oh, sorry. I got that confused. Sorry. Alright, yeah. I'll take that.
See that anybody chasing you is appropriately shaken, stirred, or otherwise dispatched. Whatever it takes to get you back to the lockup alone with the deliverables. My stomach's growling. It's most assuredly the thought of two number nines. That delicious deep fried meat paste makes me weak.
Yeah.
In case you were wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized, I made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly.
How about this? Positive payments. Okay, we're about to lose him. helicopter. Oh shit, we've been spotted. They wouldn't dare come in here unless they want to get burned. Let's see if I can shoot that bird out of the sky. Yeah, we just need to take out that helicopter. Okay, we might be good. Just keep cool and stay underneath. Aaron T. Pink. I think they found us. Yeah, they found us. Got to get out of the radius. Last half hour of the stream. I'm out. Buy the new Bravado cop car on the stream as well. And at a discount. Oh shit.
I will hit you!
Piece of shit!
Dick.
Oh shit, they found us.
Waste of skin!
Damn!
Reloading.
They're coming
here.
Up.
Your
plan, man. coming for us. Plug in.
God damn! Everybody move back! We need to move back! Holy shit! Take cover!
I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck, man? Stop it, stop it. Coming. Oh shit. Pailers are coming.
They've fallen back.
Okay, good. Of the Cluckin Bell Farm ring. So we just stole the drugs. So there were no caches of money. Oh look, it's got hydraulics. Typical.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate,
There
are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on LSPD, it's how to look the other way.
He'll know what to do with these.
Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in. fresh off the line.
Well, I'm gonna get me, guess get who me picked one up. Too. Straight away.
Until next time, let's disassociate.
Woohoo! $500,000, I might get an extra. Hopefully. But this is a. But I hear that there's about a 45 minute cooldown before I can redo this whole thing again with the initial setups. But I got a second game character for that anyway that I need to complete it for. Right. Thanks a lot.
What's up?
Hey, bro. An extra $250,000 going in.
I need to get home and get drunk.
Oh, I got the the million.
Just keep walking.
Hey, what up with the race? What a race. It's unfair advantage, but hey. Go. Told you. Watch what this baby can do. Ooh! Sorry, I clipped you.
Hello? I wanted to confirm that your compensation is in your account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail the Cluckin Bell cartel's efforts were indeed effective. But it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.
I'm about to buy the car. The only one that matters. Off of war stock cash and carry. The Gauntlet Interceptor. Ooh, $4 million. I'll take it. And where are we gonna put it? We'll put it in the arena workshop. Oh, it's full, never mind. So, we'll put it in the basement. There.
Fuck me!
I'd buy two of them. But why would I do that? Oh, it's here. Get a cop uniform. Well played. Just ran me over. I'm gonna call for my mechanic to bring my ride.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Now I'll call for it.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
What are you waiting for?
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Here we are. There it is. Voila! The Bravado Gauntlet Interceptor. Oh, you had to get one for yourself, too. Okay. Let's arrest some people. Let's go. Calling all cars. We have a domestic disturbance. Progress. In progress. Crime in progress.
What is wrong with you?
Pull the fuck over. We'll shoot out your tires. Oh, look at this. If I put on the police beacons, they're stuttering frame rate, I guess. Let's go get it custom. Go right into the agency. Cop uniform to go. Make this thing faster.
Can't wait to see the customization. So why did I pull you over? So tell me, why did I pull you over? Oh, here we go. Let's customize this bad boy. Last 25 minutes of the stream. Now let's mod it.
What were you looking for?
First things first.
Anything I can do? Anything at all? Look after yourself.
Oh yeah, let me bank this money. Back to 10 mil. Now let's customize the vehicle. Customize this here whip. Put that on there, that's nuts.
If you can think it, I can do it.
Exhaust.
How many cars you got in this garage again?
None of your damn business. Souped up one.
Life is hard when you can have anything. Not a bad
definitely
job.
Gonna get some custom lights. Library, look at that.
Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting.
The library? Okay, that's nuts.
No rush at all.
Aerials.
Looking good.
Searchlights.
Cosmetics are on point.
Push bar. Assault push bar. We'll take that.
That what you were looking for?
Red panel.
Baby's all grown up.
Respray, the best part, the fun part. Look at this, chrome. Yeah. Metals.
Making decisions is stressful.
Pure gold, look at that. A gold, look at that. Pure gold.
Girl is looking good.
Of course, we're gonna go with black. Look at that.
Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something? Don't she look pretty?
Roll cage, absolutely. Or drag seats. Roof.
Think long and hard.
Skirts.
You've got an eye for this stuff.
Spoiler.
Hmm.
suspension.
If you can think it, I can do it.
Terrible.
The cops stop you? Don't tell them I installed that.
I am the cops.
Cars you got in this garage again?
Good.
Good luck blowing those.
Windows. Obviously limo.
Bodywork to match the driver. I'm always here.
Yo, look at that. Picked out the top cover. Fuck off, Simeon. Ooh, good stuff, yeah. Better stop the club. So this is the last 15 minutes of the stream, and I just completed with a friend of mine the Cluckin Bell Farm Raid, right here on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I just bought the new vehicle. Oh, why don't I show up on the arms dealer in the van? The gun van. That would scare the crap out of him. See how he reacts. I have an idea for a short, a YouTube short. Look at the lights. I bet he won't want to do business with me now. Pull over. Bet you don't want to transact business now.
No one followed you, right?
No, I am the police.
You're gonna want to see what I picked up this morning. Only sold by yours truly. That's new stock, fresh out of the box.
Didn't
see me.
No, I didn't. All right, you're under arrest. I'm coming after you. Oops, sorry. Get up. I got something right for you. Aha, that's appropriate. Come here. Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Ugh. Come here! Stop resisting! Ugh. Assume the position! Step out! Stop or I'll shoot! Oh yeah, come here! Ah. Come here! Don't make me run after you! That's it, I'm pulling out my gun! After I beat you with this nightstick. Don't run for me. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna beat some sense into you. Come back here. Don't you walk away from me. You know you're resisting arrest, right? You know you're resisting arrest. Come back here. This'll teach you.
No class.
Oh yeah. Ow! 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 Get off me! Oh yeah? Come here. Oh yeah?
That is messed up.
No way.
Yeah, how about this 9-iron? I got a 9-iron for you. Come here.
Totally uncultured.
Ah, come on. 9-iron. Come here. I got a 9-iron. Stay right where you are. Come on. I take this out for special occasions. Come here. Don't you walk away from me. Come here. Ooh, how you like that? Stay down.
Oh boy.
Last 10 minutes of the stream. Take that! Police brutality! Police brutality! Oh, nice ride. Oh yeah? You're trying to death race me, aren't you? Ha! Let me get my ride. I'm gonna stop and see if I can get a police uniform. Make you break out my stun gun. I'm gonna stop at a clothing store.
Pull over! Pull over and get out of the car!
Pull over and get out of the car right now. I got bull bars. Gonna use the pit maneuver on your ass. Don't make me use the pit maneuver.
Want me to break a stun gun, sucker?
Look around, it's pretty self-explanatory.
Let me get some cop outfit or something.
I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes.
Yeah, this works. Prison guard. Oh yeah, now we're talking.
It feels like this shift is never going to end.
We're definitely FIB.
Feel free to try whatever you want. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type.
Like, I give a shit.
I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent.
That's close as we can get.
It's hard to stay motivated in this recession.
Okay. Last 4 minutes of this stream.
Catch you later.
Now I look the part.
Pull over!
Seems to be some kind of disturbance. All right, that's it.
Pull over.
But you've never seen a cop car like this. You're gonna pay for that, mister. Call the cops on me?
looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic, featuring Grand Theft Auto 5, GTA Online, the completion of the Cluckinville Farm Raid. I will continue streaming with the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel with the other games that I have in my library. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.